What's my search? Here's epicenter 1.8, but I am in a pale orange area, not in red. Now it's 1.4 in epicenter, but what's my multiplier rate? How can I tell? Am I 1.1? 1.5? You see? Can't tell anymore. Used to be you stretch it and you gain a bunch of multipliers. I can't find it. There are only two epicenters. And another hotspot, also 1.4. 1.4 over there, hottest. But I cannot tell what's multiplier here. What's multiplier here where I am? Because it's about a couple miles from epicenter. It's gonna be much lower, but I don't know how much lower. I need to decide to hit the go button or not. You see? There is 2.1 in some kind of shitty area. But in the area of the hotels in downtown here, in this part, which is couple miles away from that ghetto, there is no way to tell. And by the way, everything disappeared. Now the pink area disappeared, or orange. Nothing's going on anymore. Dumbest app update ever.